Hi guys, so welcome back to another video. Today it's a bit of a training day with Plancoët. I'm not 100% sure what we're doing, but I think at 9:30 we're doing a TT ride, and then I think we're having lunch, and then at 3 p.m. we're going out for a road ride. I need to have breakfast. I'm just gonna put my Di2 for my TT bike on charge right now, just to make sure it doesn't die on me. And I'll catch up with you later in the video.
Got the TT bike on charge. It's kind of complicated down there. And now I'm gonna have breakfast and get ready.
So we just got here. I've just got changed and we're gonna have a little meeting to discuss what we're gonna do on the ride today. There's Harry in the background. There he is. So in the briefing, we got 50 kilometers this morning and then it's 100K later. We're just heading off. This is Matisse.
Yes! Hello to the vlog!
Welcome to the vlog, Matisse! Hey, Chabon! So we've just arrived at a track. I think we're doing like a time 2K effort, but I'm not 100% sure. This is Ronald, he's desperate to be in the vlog.
Okay.
Well, we'll see what happens. But I'll catch up with you in a bit. So I wasn't really sure what we were doing, and then so it's four laps, just under 4K. Like max, and then we did it. And then I got 4:44, and then on the next one, and then they said we had to do another one, and now after that we've got another one, and then we've got one more, so it's four in total. I've done three, just one left. First one, this is what's crazy about TT bike, it's just such a different position. Like for 4:44, I averaged my threshold on a road bike, which I do for 20 minutes, well, my 20 minute power. Just got back, I think it's about 2 hours in total, just over 60K. When we were sort of like on this track, so like when we rode over there, it was just super easy back. Like a few sprints of town signs and stuff. But now I'm just gonna have lunch, get changed, have lunch, and then we'll go out a bit later.
Even though the dancing's done, don't worry, cause the night is young. Who cares where we go? We're ready for the afterglow.
And now we're heading out on the road ride. I think we're doing about 3 hours, 3.5 hours. Heading down to a place called Jergon, just next to a lake. We just got to catch up with you guys and say we got stopped by a red light. I think if I'm getting the right idea, we're going to a track. We're going to a track to do some efforts or something on the road bikes. But the only reason I know that is because one of the guys, Enzo, the sprinter, came up to me and said we can't let Matisse win, so I guess that's the plan. And there's Matisse there, doesn't know his own fate there. So I'll probably catch up with you when we get to the track.
So we just got to the track, the second track of the day, and we're doing a scratch race, like a 10 lap scratch race or something, so we'll see what happens. I'll see if I get some videos. So I came like fourth in the scratch race because we did the sprint. And then we did an elimination race. I think Enzo won, I got fourth, I think.
So we're doing another scratch race. So we're doing a two teams. So they've got Harry and Enzo, which are better sprinters, but they haven't got their other team. The rest of the teammates aren't as strong as our team, so we'll see what happens.
Sprinter.
Yo.
Say hello.
Salut.
There we are. We just got back from the
road ride.
And Matisse is here again. They just love the vlog. They love the vlog. They watch all of my vlogs. I think we did about 160k today in total, so not bad going. And it was pretty warm towards the end, so that's good. And I just take the last town sign sprint, but I only won it because I sort of risked like a dangerous corner. Here's Ronald. Say hello, Ronald.
He's good training.
It's good training, yeah. Yeah, well done, Ronald. He's a very clever. But yeah, it's a good day out. I'll do the sort of the stats when I get home.
So it was a good training day with the coach of Côte d'Amour, and it was good to be with the boys for the day. I think we did about just under 160Ks. I'll put the second ride up here. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you in the next one.